We could have bought an 85 Nissan at Legum for under $5,100. But Mr. Assembly Line thought it was cheaper to build it himself.